I know that a lot of fans, a lot of players are looking forward to the season. Dare I say, maybe you're looking forward to it just that little bit more?
Yeah, you know, it's been a long time out, so I'm sort of excited. Just I've been thinking about the 11th of August for a long time, playing Jersey away, so, you know, I just can't wait for that date to come. All the training I've been doing, it's been like a 12-month pre-season for me, so just raring to go, can't wait.
I mean, the way we had finished last year, we were on a good home run there. We were playing good footy, and then to go down at the final hurdle was quite tough. And I suppose for a lot of players, it is still hurting, hurting a lot of the guys. So, but in saying that, that sort of loss really makes you stronger as a player. And again, you're just looking forward to the new season now and putting in the effort, putting in the hard work, and looking to crack on and make sure that we continue the good form that we did have leading into the back end of the season. Make sure that it starts from the very beginning and we push forward from here.
For yourself personally, it's a big season. There's probably no doubt of that whatsoever. Have you set any aims? Have you got any ambitions or anything you'd like to achieve next season? Or is it just literally a case of keeping fit, playing rugby again?
Yeah, obviously that's one. But then my other aim is to be starting every week for Leicester. And then with that, obviously, comes a chance with England. I don't look too far forward to that. Just first and foremost is getting my shirt back for Leicester and playing every week for them.
You're here today to meet a lot of the fans. In what was your first season as a Leicester Tigers player at Welford Road? Just how special are these fans, and just how special is it as a club, all the fans coming together and making that atmosphere that's become so famous?
Look, I've never been to an environment where I've had this kind of support. They're there week in, week out, supporting us when we're on the pitch and off the pitch. It's just great to know that they've always got your back, and they're always going to be there making sure that you feel important and that you're part of the Leicester team and you're part of the Leicester environment. So, and we're here for them and they're here for us. So it works both ways, and we're happy to have them all here.